There's two information posters up on the bulletin board on every floor in my building. People that have been banned from all the Moose Jaw Housing Authority properties. Both of them supposedly, and I do mean supposedly because I have no idea, I wasn't there, are a threat to public safety. Now, the one guy, I've gotten two direct messages, private messages, and about him, and a comment on the post about him saying, how is this guy possibly a threat to public safety? Makes me wonder what the situation was, because I don't know. And I just get things secondhand, basically. He was apparently involved in a situation in the rec room where he was threatening people, verbally threatening people. But like I say, I wasn't there, so I have to say supposedly. That's not the word, exact word wording I used in the post, but I did make it clear that it's an allegation. Very curious now as to what's up with that one guy. I have no idea about the other guy. The pictures are both very bad. Anyway, so the one in particular, the other guy, not the one I'm talking about right now, but the other one is a horrible picture of him, of course, you know. Very curious now as to why this guy, who was supposed to be a nice guy, and, you know, I'll take their word for it, they know him, I don't. Never met the guy, never seen the guy, so. What made him start threatening people? You never know the starting point when you see these things. You never know what led somebody to freak out, to act in a violent manner or a threatening manner. You never know what led up to it. All you ever see is these posters or a news article or something, you know? It's the same thing with the Crime Stoppers thing. Sometimes you see people in there and you you wonder how this person managed to be so notorious when they look innocuous, you know? Yeah. I always do wonder. I always do.